Welcome, Krishna McKenzie. I want to share with you what's happening in our basket service in this last today. So check this out. So Monday, Wednesday, and Friday we do the baskets. Look, here's one we've made up for last school. So it's a school and they're cooking for about 30 people. They've got pumpkin and loads of wing beans and loads of tomatoes in there and peppers and rocket and brinjals. I mean, it's a little hard to dig it all out in here, but that's the last school basket. And then these are a few other people in Oroville, and these are people who live their life. I mean, everyone needs food. Everyone needs vegetables, and what better way than to have a selection of Mother Nature's choicest gifts once a week in a basket. Let's open a basket up and see what's inside. We've opened up a basket and you've got some lady's finger. We could put more, but you know, people get overwhelmed with so much stuff. They have lady's finger, vegetables first, wing beans, radish, brinjals, a bit of pumpkin, some snake gourd and tomatoes and chilies. Then they got some radish leaf and an arugula rocket for the salad. They got chicos, papaya, bananas and lemon for the fruit. And they got the wonderful juice kit. The basket really represents, you know, an act of love to honor what grows locally, support local farmers, and this is a project that we're trying to get off the ground with other local farmers. So if you want a basket, give us a call, give us an email at solitudepermaculture@gmail.com, and we will get you your basket like this.